Drying machine. Material enters the cylinder with the conveyor belt. During the axial movement of the cylinder, on the one hand, it receives heat from the cylinder, and on the other hand, it exchanges heat with the hot air. When it is lifted up by the lifting plate and falls, when the wet material is heated, the water is evaporated, gradually reducing the moisture content. The dried materials are transported to the silo along the conveyor belt.